If you've been dreaming of the next NSX, it's time to wake up. It's here in the form of a highly technical and utterly thrilling supercar. With weight-saving construction, a hybrid powertrain that has three electric motors and a mid-mounted twin-turbo 3.5-liter V6 making a combined output of 573 horsepower, the NSX offers pulse-pounding performance paired with everyday usability. A 9-speed dual-clutch automatic and all-wheel drive are standard. If a 3,868-pound, all-wheel drive hybrid strikes you as a curious sequel to the original bantamweight NSX, you're not alone. As vehicle performance lead engineer Jason Widmer tells it, the initial prospect of a gas-electric NSX caused as much hand-wringing within Honda's hallways as raised eyebrows outside them. In the early days of the new car, NSX mules consistently laid down faster laps without the battery electric assist system that was supposed to make the thing quicker. That was more than 5 years ago, and the NSX's hybrid electric system is now a fully developed piece of go-faster kit. The car rolling out of Marysville, Ohio, seamlessly combines two turbochargers, three electric motors, four driven wheels, six cylinders, and nine forward gears to produce bona fide supercar performance. That won't make it any less controversial. There are an infinite number of ideas as to what a resurrected NSX should have been. The concept that won out is a rolling test bed for the future of performance technology. You will not find a car in this category in 10 years that won't have electrification. I'm confident on that, Widmer says. So are we. The NSX isn't the first of its kind to mesh electrons and hydrocarbons in the pursuit of speed, but give ACURA credit for so rapidly democratizing the technology. Even with a starting price of $157,800, the NSX is hard evidence of the kind of trickle-down economics that actually works. Sacrificing a fraction of the performance and the pure electric driving capability of the 2015 Porsche 918 Spyder netted ACURA a $700,000 price cut for its mid-engined hero. Widmer may have been talking about McLaren's, Lamborghini's, and Ferrari's when he made his 10-year prediction, but the electrification of performance won't stop as supercars. Defying physics, the electrons are poised to flow into iconic performance cars where there's even more resistance. Hybridized 911s and BMW MEs are an eventuality, not just a possibility. This NSX is a preview of things to come. For ACURA, the hybrid system that supplements the 500 horsepower V6 plays perfectly to the character of the NSX, both old and new. Just like the original, the modern NSX is every bit as civilized as it is quick. The open side lanes, the wide cabin, and the seats that accommodate the average American are as notable in this class as are the electric motors that give an instant off-the-line thrust. It's a supercar without a god complex, as unpretentious as a car with an engine behind the driver and a six-figure price on the window can possibly be. More than any other modern car, the NSX is a product of whichever of its four modes, quiet, sport, sport plus, and track, is active at the moment. Along with the usual calibration tweaks to the electrically assisted steering, adaptive dampers, and stability control system, the NSX takes on a different persona depending on how it blends internal combustion and electric thrust.